Well, good morning, everyone. It is garage sale season, and so I'm out with my little one in the back, and it is about 8:20. I've got my coffee. I made some overnight oats, and I am stopped at a garage sale, so we are going to get out, walk around. It is a citywide garage sale. We drove about 35 minutes to get to another town to go garage sailing. That's how pumped I am about this. So let's go see what they have.
Off here. I always wonder about getting other stuff for a different season. And then I saw that. Ah, that'd be so fun to make over. Interesting. I've never seen a free will donation garage sale thing before. Huh. That's quite interesting. I don't know. All baby clothes anyways, so probably don't need any more of that. I decided to stop at an antique store. I was struggling to find stuff for home decor. It was a lot of young family garage sales, so which is fine because I did find some stuff, but not as much as I would hope. So I'm gonna take a look in there with little one and see how that goes.
Okay, so we just got back a couple hours ago from our garage sailing and antiquing. So I'm just gonna quickly share with you the haul. I'm gonna do the garage sale items first and then my antique shop items that I found. And I actually went antiquing last weekend, so I have three items from that too that I am excited to share with you. Okay, so first thing I got was this mug. It is a Room Essentials and it said 25 cents, but they didn't want any more, so I got it free. It's a turquoise light blue, super cute. I thought that'd be fun to add to my collection of mugs. And then I got, all at the same garage sale, for a quarter, a book. Nevaeh loves these pop-up books. And then a puzzle that I'm gonna give to a friend. So that was all for a quarter. At the next garage sale, a lady gave Nevaeh this for free. So she was playing with it while we were in the stroller. We got this pair of shorts. And at this garage sale, I think everything was half off. Yeah, everything was half off. So these are Jumping Bean brand. I'm the wild one. Onesie with the snap on the bottom. This crab shirt. It's super cute. Very summery. And it also has some watermelon and palm trees on it. And then a skort. I found a skort in my last haul and I love them. They're so cute on her little chunky legs. So all that was $1.50, those four items. Then another garage sale for Nevaeh. This was also 50% off, which is great. This is the Crazy 8 brand. It's like a summer dress with little pockets, so I thought that'd be really cute for a little girl to wear. That was 50 cents. And then this was a quarter. They're just like spandex for me. I think, for under my skirts and dresses and stuff. So, that was a quarter, I think I said. Found a spoon for free. It's not the nicest condition, but it's more for decorating in my crock anyways. Let's see, is that it for the garage sale? Okay, I wanted to also add at Aldi right now, they are having a sale on these shape sorter, and it was $10, and I think it's so good for kids to be able to know how to match shapes. So that was $10 at Aldi. And then I found a two-piece suit for her. It's a 3T, and she is 14 months. If you haven't watched my other haul, I said that, but I'm hoping it fits. She's a big chunk of a girl, so it has the top part, and then it has like the actual swimming suit there, and the bottoms, and I'll just put a swim diaper on her. And it's got, I think it's supposed to be a unicorn, so that's super cute. And that was also $10. If it doesn't fit her, I'll probably see if I can return it. So but that is what we got from grad sailing. I'm just looking around to make sure I showed you everything. It wasn't a lot. It was fun to go out, but I didn't find as much as I was hoping. Okay, now to my antiques that I found. I'm going to share a couple things first that I don't have in hand because I'm using them already. I found two crocks. One does have some words on the back, but it is so adorable with my utensils in it. I changed out my utensil holder. I've had the other utensil holder I used for years and years and years from garage sale. But this crock was $1 at a garage sale. I guess I forgot that they went to a couple garage sales last weekend too. So that was $1. The other crock was at an antique store, so I did pay $11 for it, which I'm not really sure if it was worth $11, but I did pay for that. It's got some flowers in it right now that I think are really adorable, and I just like how it looks with the little candlestick next to it, and I'll be sharing that with you in my summer decorating video later on. Either later this week or next week. And then I found a giant glass jar for making either sauerkraut or kombucha or something like that to use. It doesn't have a lid, but that was also $1. And then at the same garage sale, I found this canister for $1 with the lid. I don't know exactly what I'm using it for. As you can tell, it's empty still. It would be cute with like granola bars in it or something, a cookie jar. I don't know if I would use this lid. Let me know if you would use this lid for doing sauerkraut or changing my sourdough starter, because my sourdough starter is a small mouth half gallon jar, and I can't put my wooden spoon in there anymore because it's so gunked on the top. So a large jar might be better, but let me know if you would use the lid or not. That was $1. Alright, and then I found a cast iron skillet. I'm so excited. I have a 10 inch and I think this is what, 6 inch? My cast iron skillet was 75% off, so it was $6. And I am just like in awe that I found this cast iron for $6. So incredibly cheap for a cast iron at my antique store that I have close by. So at that same antique store, this bowl. I love the blue. There were three sizes. I got the smallest one. It was $25 originally, so $6.25 because it was also 75% off. So I'm gonna go back and get the next sized up, I think, because if it's still 75% off, you cannot go wrong with these bowls. I don't think they're microwavable or anything, but aren't they just? Oh, I just love them. I love them, love them. So farmhousey. Okay, yeah, that was it for that antiquing trip. Oh, and another thing I did find at a garage sale, but they're antiques, are these old books. I wasn't really looking at them. She had a box of probably 20 antique books, vintage books, for $3. I should have grabbed the whole box. I'm regretting not. So I only ended up picking up two, and she wanted a quarter for them. I was hoping I'd get them free, but she wanted some money for them. I really don't even know. I didn't care what they said. They liked the back better. And isn't that weather look just so wonderful? Oh. And then this one. Oh. Complete. I can't even read it. It's so worn off. I really can't. But oh, the pages are just beautiful and worn. I feel, oh, here we go. Complete arithmetic. There we go. So I'm really bummed that I decided not to pick up the whole box for $3. I mean, who could go wrong? I'm trying to figure out how old this is, but 1909. So over 100 years old. Pretty cool. So those were 25 cents for those two. Okay, I stopped at the antique store, like you saw, and found this picture. It was $6. It has a little bit of a design on the front. It's more cream colored. I'm not sure. It doesn't have anything on the bottom, so hoping it's a true antique. But I love using these in the summer to put flowers in or just to honestly decorate with. Okay, then I found this picnic basket. Isn't it adorable? It was at the antique shop as well. I don't know if it's truly an antique or not, but it's got the wicker sides there, the woven top, the metal snap. I doubt it's a real antique if it has that type of clip. And then I think they relined it, so maybe it was an antique and they just fixed it up. But this will be super adorable either in my front porch for the summer decorating. We are doing our fixer-upper, if you don't know, and probably within the next month or two, I will need to be starting to think of decorations and stuff. So our little fixer-upper is a 500 square foot like cottage style that I want to use, and so I'm hoping to find some more stuff at garage sales to decorate that place for. There'll be some really fun videos with some things that we're going to be doing over there. I'm so excited. Okay, one more thing. I got this old watering can for $15, and it's still got dirt and stuff in it, so I probably shouldn't have it in here. But, oh, so adorable. I'll use it to decorate, of course, and I don't care that it has a dent in it. It's just so cute. So happy I found this. And I was okay spending $15. That's not an awful price, I didn't think. So, such fun finds. So excited to get all that I did, and excited to use them for my summer decor and for my daughter to wear and stuff like that. So give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed coming along with me and if you enjoyed the haul. And I hope to have you subscribe so you can follow me this summer with garage sealing and thrifting and my motherhood, simple living and decorating, those types of videos that I always do. So I will talk with you in my next video. Bye.